गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ संगीता गोयल एंड टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 8 वर्ब. तो एवरीवन नोज अबाउट वर्ब. व्हाट आर द वर्ब्स? द एक्शन वर्ड दैट टेल अस अबाउट द एक्शन ऑफ अ पर्सन, एनिमल और थिंग. तो दीज आर सम वर्ब्स हियर. तो यू व्हाट विल यू डू? यू विल पिक द वर्ब इन दिस ग्रुप. बिग, हाउस, जंप एंड ट्री. तो विल यू टेल व्हाट इज द वर्ब इन दिस लाइन? जंप. नेक्स्ट, टेबल, ब्लैंकेट, सी एंड येलो. तो हियर यू विल गेट वर्ब सी. नेक्स्ट, रन, एप्पल, मार्कर एंड वाटर. सो वर्ब इज रन. नेक्स्ट, सन, राइट, चेयर एंड बेबी. So here you will get the verb right. Next, down, food, walk. In this line, what is the verb here? Walk. So easily you can understand ki what are the verb like sing, eat, read, learn. Okay, so we will practice by some sentence. First, she walks in the morning. So here what is the verb? Walks. Next, I play in the ground. So play, circle. My mother cooked rice. What is the verb here? Cooked. You are taking a box. Here what is the verb? Taking. My friend is sitting here. In the sentence, verb sitting. Next, we read the story. So, circle, read. The man runs fast. Circle, run. The sun rises in the east. So here we will get a verb rises. Next question, you will use is are or am. So everyone knows is we are using for singular, are for plural, and am for I. None of other. So am we are using only with I. So let us start with this. She. So what will you write here? Is. Next, he. He is I. So what will you write here? Am. Next, the dog. So what will you write? Dog is a singular word. Is. You are. They, many. So you see a the boy, singular. What we are using here is. Next, Rita, it is singular word. So we are using here is. Let us start the next question. We are using was or were. So was we are using for one and were for many. So let us start the question. I is singular, so we are using here was. He, one, so we are using here was. You are using here were. The birds, plural, so we will write here were. I, again we are using was. Next, we. So we are using we for many. So we are using here were. They. It shows many, so we are using here were. Next, you. What will you write here? Were. So you can easily understand this type of question. The last question is have and have. So have you will use for plural and has for singular. So let us start this question. I. You will use here have. Next, she is one, so we are using here has. We show here many, so we are writing here have. Next, I, so we are using have here. Next, the dog is singular, so what will we are using here? Has. Next, they, so it is showing many, so right here have. Next, she, so she is using for one, so here we will write has. And the last one is it. So it is singular,
So let us write here help. So this type you can easily understand this chapter work properly. Now you will complete your book work with the help of these type of question.